baptized, not because it's just a good idea, or not because it's just a habit and an old practice. We baptize because Matthew 28, verse 19, Jesus tells his disciples, go and make disciples, baptizing them in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Obedience to Jesus Christ. Jesus said, whenever you accept me, one of the first acts that ought to happen is baptism. That baptism is a sign that you are now part of the family of God. It marks your entrance to the family of God. So every time someone is baptized, it's symbolic that they are now entering to be a part of the family of God.